to the Carlisle Peter. Indeed. Going to be a terrific show tonight. I'm Rick Shannon from Country Gold FM and WIOO and Good Time Oldies 102.9 WHYL. See you bring back a lot of memories from my high school and college days. And now I'm going to turn the microphone over to the morning man for Oldies 102.9, Joe Rigby.
Yeah.
You know, I swear I put mine out. I don't know where this is coming from. Are you guys ready to get fried tonight? Man, I'm telling you, this is an awesome night. You talk about a legend in rock and roll, southern rock. This man has been around for years and been doing it for all of us for so long. You've been some great classic music. I'm not going to hold up the show, but we thank for Tampa, Florida for bringing these guys to the rock and roll industry and the music they bring to us. You know, Clive Davis signed these guys in 1975. They were fronting for Lynyrd Skynyrd. Ronnie Van Zant told Clive Davis, "You better sign this group, because if you don't, you're the dumbest guy in show business and music, and I know you're not." The next day, they were signed.
Yay!
So, ladies and gentlemen, thank you for coming out. Let's get ready, rock and roll.